This player somehow shoots better with one hand than both. Jeremy Sochan had always been a bad free throw shooter until he had the crazy idea to shoot with just one hand. And the results are pretty shocking. This season, he shot 42% with both hands and 81% with just one, almost double. We've seen underhand free throw shooting before, but Sochan's one hand move might be the next wave.